you are looking for a part-time job during this quarantine season, you clicked on the right video. I'll be giving you a run-through for the registration in WareJob, which is an online home-based company where you can earn with the comforts of your home. To register, you can just go to WareJob.com.ph. Then you will be redirected to the registration page where you will just have to fill up the application form. Then just double check if you were able to input the right data. After that, you will now fill out another form for your personal information and they will send you a confirmation email to activate your account on WareJob. Once you have clicked the link to activate your account, you will be redirected to the WareJob page. The screening or the assessment will aim to measure your communication and teaching skills, so you will have to pass the online English proficiency test and the interview. The English proficiency test is an objective type English exam that will attempt to measure your ability in the English language. It consists of four sections: conversation, vocabulary, grammar, and comprehension. So once you pass the exam, you can now undergo the interview. So for the interview, you just have to choose or book your preferred interview schedule. There will be a task called an interview guide, so you don't have to worry. There are videos that you need to watch and tips on what to do during your interview. You just now have to confirm your attendance a day before your scheduled interview. They also have a format for the confirmation email, so make sure to follow that. Then you will just have to wait for the day of your interview and your task call. Make sure to be online on time on the day of your interview. Your task call administrator will call you to check the quality of your audio, video, and internet connection. Then you will be endorsed for the interview when the task call is successful. Once you have successfully passed your test call and interview, you will be now endorsed to an onboarding team. I also posted my personal experiences for my test call and interview, so you can refer to these videos if you like to watch them. See you on my next video. Bye-bye!